Man, I remember Freezy Freakies. Trying to do illustrations for cheesy weeklies. Everything was peachy keen until I developed that Nietzsche spleen. I'm gonna take a lackadaisical ride on my back in the daysicle. Old Paul gave rap a cold call. The Caucasoid had the whole block annoyed. It took big gilded gold balls to smile at terror and trial and error. High school was horse crap. The format was a forced nap without the floor mat. It's pure and simple edutainment. Rap needed an SG Paul B, so I became it. At a faster pace, left the pastor race. Met master ace just south of Astor Place. If it's not hip-hop, is it the opposite? Rap is scary, bout to go pop a zit or bust a capillary. But I'm not a square, I'm the monolith. The guy girl got in the sauna with. Yet completely alone in the hairiest industry known. Besides the mafia, my beeper fell off. Yeah, the belt looped under the train and I destroyed my cell phone. Because I self-own. Old Paul gave rap a cold call. The Caucasoid had the whole block annoyed. It took big gilded gold balls to smile at terror and trial and error. People repping clones accused me of being rap as a stepping stone. I thought about this crap when I was schlepping home. It's cause I went for the laugh, cause I'm not from the Ave. Cause I target the fans that you wish you didn't have. Had I made a mockery of a culture like the Choco Taco? Was I to rap as France was to Morocco? Was I colon rap colon France colon Morocco? Old Paul gave rap a cold call. The Caucasoid had the whole block annoyed. It took big gilded gold balls to smile at terror and trial and error. And it was a trial by fire. I smiled at liars with dorsal fins. Went home to the porcelain throne. Of course I'll win. Managed by a mean gambler. Commits coup d'etat to buy ad size disguises as a screen scrambler. Photo fofo scratching our gold record. Yo-yo, make that platinum. Al Hirschfeld did the cover. My lover laughed on my hovercraft and gave me new ideas for another draft. I changed up my flow, but my brain was cold stew. I pressed control Q in full view of my old crew. Instead of hustling cameos and picking out Grammy clothes, I make stuffed animals and play spaces my family grows, I mean grew. I dropped out of this foolish world and married a Jewish girl. And we had 5 kids, and we all loved each other. The end. The gold balls and a smile of terror and trial and error. Old Paul gave rap a cold call. The Caucasoid had the whole block annoyed. It took big gilded gold balls to smile of terror and trial and error.
Does anything particular come to mind?
A great deal. First of all, he had a tremendous sense of humor.
Yes.
He never took himself very seriously. And I remember the first time I said to him very fearfully that I might hurt him, I said, you just sang a 16th note instead of an 8th note. He says, who cares about a 16th note? It doesn't mean anything to me. He says, I don't even think about it. He had a lovely, lovely wife.